Get up from that bed, because so many times people come into our lives and drag us down, and we don't function on what other people got to say, but when Jesus shows up on us, things around you begin to change. It's just something when Jesus shows up. And he stopped, the pallbearer stopped. And it's something that, you know, when we're in a funeral procession and they're rolling, they're going slow and just taking their time to get there. And, you know, it's like, all right, when we gonna get there? But they don't stop for nobody. People stop for them. But when Jesus showed up, they had to stop. I know somebody out there right there. And he said, young man, I tell you, give up. And some of you today, the Lord is telling me to tell you, you need to give up from some of them dead situations. Some of you have died, and you're going to let them funeralize you too early. But I come to tell somebody, give up. Look at them and say, get up. Oh, my God, because there are so many people out here in the world seeking you out. Because the Bible says that the enemy comes as a roaring lion seeking whom he may devour. He only comes to steal, kill, and to destroy. But my Bible lets me know that God has came, Jesus came, to give me life and to give me much more abundance.